If God is love, you know what that means? It means you can have peace in your most difficult situation. Feeling burdened, feeling overwhelmed, you are loved by God. If there's one thing in common in all three of these stories, it is there's something that matters to somebody and there's an effort to pursue that thing that matters. God is pursuing you right now where you are.